What's up guys, it's Harley with a smile here. Welcome to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you 5 beginner scooter tricks that you can learn really quickly. So yeah, let's just get straight into it. Right guys, so we're going to get into this video. You need to practice your arm motion. Obviously my headset's a bit dodgy. I need to get that sorted out. And you need to practice keeping it around the plastic. So simple, you just turn 180 degrees like that. Better off doing it in the middle so you can just easily do it, not out here, because if you do that you're just gonna hit yourself. So yeah. These tricks are beginner tricks, but they're not that easy. You know what I mean? So the fifth and final trick, 360. You can turn 360 degrees along. So it's that simple. Here we go. I'm not sure if you guys saw.
true.
And end off the video. So basically, these tricks might take you a couple of weeks, a couple of months. You might get it first try, you might get it like a millionth try. You don't know. Just don't get frustrated if you don't get these straight away, because you won't. It takes a lot of practice. It took me about 2 months to learn whips. So yeah, that's all I want to say. They're not easy, but they are beginner tricks. So yeah, that's the end of this video. If you did enjoy, be sure to leave a like, comment and subscribe for more content off this channel. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.